A Delaware County fire training facility is now the site of a temporary morgue. Chopper 3 over the county's emergency training center in Darby, which is part of the statewide fatality management plan. Officials say that the pandemic has led to an increase in deaths as well as a delay in funeral services. Those factors have created a need for additional morgue space.